BoxingVoice.com, here with Brian Bye Bye Jennings. Now, Fred Jenkins Jr. and Jesse Hardwork Hart, Philly's in the house. Talk to me.
Yeah, well, you know, they both came out with the wins tonight. You know, it scares me every time when either one of them fight, you know, because I watch it from the heart, you know what I mean? So, you know, I really care about them dudes, and, you know, we together. They my peoples. And, but, you know, every time I watch them, you know, it's just a wonderful thing. But, you know, I'm more scared watching them than I am when I'm in a fight, because I'm never scared. But, you know, they both came out with the win. Jesse came out with an impressive knockout. And, you know, ABC in the building, Elite Class, yeah, though, you already know what it is. That's family right there. And they going to make it do what it do. And, you know, came out with the win. Both of them came out with the wins. And that's all we asked for was the win. So we couldn't ask for nothing else better.
How much motivation does it add to you to have guys like Danny Garcia, Fred Jenkins, Jesse Hart, you know, yourself, the list goes on and on. How much motivation does that add? Because Philly has this wave of new superstar fighters.
You know, I share the motivation. Because not only are they motivating, I'm motivating as well. So, you know, we just feed off of each other. And instead of it being like crabs in a barrel, you know, when you got good dudes, when you got real individuals such as myself, then, you know, the love can be spread, you know, genuinely and equally, you know, to where as though it's like nobody's hating. If somebody fights, somebody gets a knockout, and somebody else loses, it wouldn't matter. You know, we just, you know, give dap and respect to each other's career and whatever, and nobody's looking down on nobody, nobody talking about nobody. So, you mean, that's what you got to do when you deal with me. So, you know, everything is dished out, you know, genuinely and equally, and the love is always here, and the motivation comes from both ways. It comes from them, and it comes from myself as well.
Now, switching gears a little bit, you know, again with the Klitschko fight, you know, people don't like his style. He gets the wins, he's dominant, but it's not exciting, you know. You want to be that Mike Tyson guy to knock off the, you know, Trevor Burbick, win that title, and be the new star, you know, in a stale heavyweight division?
Yeah, well, of course, you know, I want to prevail and that win, and I just want to do what I'm supposed to do. You know, come out, I always train hard, I'm always in shape, I'm in shape right now, literally. You know, six-pack on dubs, but, you know, that's another story. But, yeah, but, you know, we're going to make it do what it do, man, and the win is always definitely the bread and butter, and to become heavyweight champion of the world is the goal, and there's no other way to put it.
We hope to see you in one of those two championship fights. We look forward to seeing more from you. Brian, bye-bye Jennings.